Hello. What's up, Zo, man? Hey, man, I need you, brother. I want you to get that fuck nigga pumping around the dog. Yeah, man, I know that was that fuck nigga, man. That nigga had on them big ass Adidas, man. I know, bro. I need you to get that nigga, dog.
Good tonight, man. Y'all know. Give me everything.
So you tell me everything I need to know.
Look, man, I don't know shit, and I ain't telling you shit.
You're going to jail. Torrance already snitched. We got your fucking ass now, bitch.
Man, he ain't even do nothing, man. It was Torrance, bro. Well, nobody supposed to get hurt, bro. We supposed to go do the job, bro. Come back, bro. He fucked around and flee, killed the nigga, bro. He let JJ with the fuck that wall. I told him not to, bro. It wasn't even me, man. Don't take me to jail, man. I'll drop a dime on all these niggas, bro, for real, bro. I can't go to jail, bro. Them Z's enough, bro. I'm gonna be a bitch, bro. Jail.
Yo, bitch ass just gave me a case.
Hey, what's up with that motherfucking shot I asked you for, nigga? My son keep giving me shot.
Listen, motherfucker, listen. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? We gotta split up, bitch. Bitch, you can't come with me. They're trying to kill you. What the fuck you got going on? Listen, ain't nobody safe, son. Just go that way, and I'll see you when I get home. I love you, man. Your mama already paying the motherfucking child support.
But that man big, you ain't even seen him,
big.
Bro.
I'm the fucking bigger bitch. I'm bigger than
him. Look.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Trip, he want me to ask you for the scooter, bro.
What scooter?
You know, I wouldn't even trip. I know you need rock to work and shit, but... He told you he cannot get the scooter back. You know, it's yours, but he just put a down payment on you, feel me? Where the keys at?
Okay, yeah, my bad. Keys right over here, come on.
That much, bro.
Best 10 man out here.
But I'm saying, though, no, bro, you taking forever, bro. Nigga gotta get gas, bro. You playing crazy,
all right,
bro.
Yeah, we gotta hurry up. Oh, shoot, bro. It's a gas station right here.
Bro, you see that gas turning the arm and the leg? Fuck, I look like going up, bro.
That bitch do say arm and the leg, ain't it? It's one up the street right here. Matter of fact, just turn right up.
Yeah, nah, that bitch say $8, bitch. I'm gonna give me some crib. Bitch, for real, like paying $8 for some regular.
Damn, black people try to get everything. This one right here, bro. Right there.
Man, that shit say $5, bro. Hurricane season over with, bro. That shit should not be that high, bro. You tripping, bro.
Yeah, that don't matter no more, bro. I don't even care. That's your decision.
Yeah, fuck that shit, bro. Nah, I see one right here, look. Dollar, this, that bitch a dollar
that
right here.
Dollar.
Bitch,
hold
you
on,
tripping,
bitch, I gotta tell the hood. Let me tell
that shit
picture.
Better than everything right here. But I'm going to go to this bill.
Dollar for some gas, bitch, I'm finna sell it.
You have a collect call from last trade.
What the fuck this fuck nigga around?
Damn, B, what's up? B, no nigga miss you, man. I'm locked down doing time right now, man. You ain't send nigga no picture, no money, man. You gotta send that shit, man. You know I love you, man. I get out, you gonna get mad, man. Move you to Atlanta, man. Hey, man, I get out, man. You gotta meet by the front gate,
okay,
bro.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah,
waiting
yeah.
on you, bro. Bye, B.
Damn, baby, what's up, man? Show a nigga some love, man. No fresh shot, man. Hey, what's up? What's up, man?
Shit, bro.
What you got to do?
Shit, bro. My stomach hurt, bro.
Number two, bro.
Put the gas on, bro.
I can do
this
shit all
the
time.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm my ass out, man. And I don't hope nobody see me, man.
Hey, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, what the fuck? I like your ass over there, talking that shit,
boy. I am, man. Let me shit in peace, man. Get back.
Well, I get you a cheese piece, boy.
Hey.
I ain't gonna tell nobody,
bro. Don't tell nobody, bro.
Hey, Rain over there talking the shit, man. Y'all boys, come on, man. Come on, man. I'm gonna take a shit.
No, just a wonderful experience to be able to get back. You know, most people can't get back because they're so childish, they don't have the time, or it's just something that is holding them back from getting back to the community. But going over there, seeing how young the people is, how old some of the people is, some of them sleeping, they don't really got much, and it's just wonderful, like, to be able to get back, help the community. Like, I really, like, took pride in that. Like, I feel like I should do more to get back, and I hope God be the less fortunate.
Right. We're hoping for a chain reaction, you know, anything you do just make someone smile.
Yeah. Cause, you know, in my city, we don't really care about each other, so hopefully we can change that, uplift each other.